first time, hey, once you turn around and you're coming back, if it feels really smooth, take your hands off the bar for a moment.
Okay.
Doesn't matter if you're upwind or downwind when we're that high.
Okay.
And just let it go to trim for 1 or 2 seconds, fingers back on the bar and pull in. And what it'll tell you is how fast you were going. In other words, if you start taking your hands off the bar and it goes out 4 inches, then you know you were flying 4 inches faster than trim rather than 1 or 2.
Gotcha.
So kind of pay attention to that. But don't let it out to trim and leave it there long, but just enough to note where it is.
Okay.
Okay.